Oh yeah, you know it's right, I know it's right, I'm back. Yes, that's why I'm back, guys, I'm back again after this break. Also, should I say, I'm apparently offline. Login, some gun. I want my difficulty to be a little bit higher, like a big step to the cheeks. Yeah, you know, right? Yeah. So, you're probably thinking, Chris, are you playing with Steam controller? No, are you playing with a PlayStation controller? Hell no, but it's hella fine. Hella fine. No, I'm playing with mouse and keyboards. I don't know how to say it. I don't know how to talk today, guys. So, what we're going to do is create a cat. Oh, I'm going to skip a little because you probably have seen all this before. I've not seen all. Well, I've also seen this before because I've made a recording before, but it got corrupted. So, I've seen the first bit, I've seen the introduction, so that's pretty good. So, I will skip right. Or, actually, not skip. I will speed run right to the. To where we start. This opera music. My god, Timely. So yeah, I will go straight to the
indeed.
Yeah. Go straight to the okay, lady, let me talk. I will speedrun this the fastest I can and I will make character. And yeah. Okay, so I just created my first character in Dark Souls 3. Just saw that my files were corrupted, so I know a little bit of the beginning, I know the first boss, and that's probably it. What I'm going to do is actually, let's see, 2 seconds. Hello? Okay, it's working. Okay, I think we've seen that before. So I'm using the mouse and keyboard. And yeah, I hope this is going to be going well. I've made a little bit of a hair thingy on him, but yeah. It's all good, it's all fine. There we go. Okay, so I've created a character before in this game. Just beat the first boss, that's it. Never beaten the second boss, I've never seen the second boss. So that's going to be fine, I think. There we go. Ooh, Ashen Estus Flask. Fading Soul. Nice. Hey, brother. There we go. Brother. No, but I'm not having it with the controller because I cannot use a controller, and especially in this game, that's just stupid. So yeah, ooh, you actually have something nice, cool. And also, I've never beaten this game. I've almost beaten the Nightmare World, not one. So that's hella fine by me, but yeah. So there's something up here that I really need, but there's also an enemy. I've never beaten him. And my attempt, I've totally got destroyed. Totally. So I think I'm just going to run up after this. What the hell are you doing? Oh no. Oh Oh no. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on, Bobby. Come on, Bob. There we go, there we go, there we go. Nice. Okay, so he's probably going to die a little bit. I don't know. Don't want to get all greedy. Few hits of him. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh, got some chun jelly, just a little bit. There we go, there we go, there we go. Just a little hit to the head. Ooh, Jesus. Okay, Mary. Mary Maria. I should have been a cleric. I'm praying to my god. Forsaken country? I don't know. I don't know, I'm taking this. I'm taking this. Ooh, I'm getting greedy, I'm getting greedy. Ooh, I was getting greedy. I'm not dead, I'm not dead, I'm not dead, I'm not dead. Ooh, I'm not dead. There we go. Nice. Jesus Christ in a basket. He was tough. He was extremely tough. Okay, let's see. Do we have anything up here? No? Okay. So I don't know what I just got. I do know it's pretty good though. So what was it? Oh wait, I use. Okay, I was like, what did I just get? Ah, the Titanite scale. We need for soldiers. Ooh, we can level our weapon up with it. Nice. Oh, I can just do this. Get some souls into me. Is that it? Probably is. Probably is. Use that. There's also a second thing that I need to use the thing here. Let's use it. Let's use it. Ooh, getting some souls, man. Getting some souls. That's pretty dope. Okay, so first try. First try. I think I did it pretty good. I think I did it pretty good. Don't hit it at Krizz, don't put anything. It was definitely. Ah, shit! I didn't have anything else in that. Bonfire's dead! Yeah, that's definitely the first time I just did this. So, yeah. You cannot prove that I did it all times. Oh my god. Hey, Bubba. Hey, Bubby. What are you doing? Wait, oh. No, Bubby. I said no. Ooh, touch it. Okay, so they are sleeping, but I found them. They're right here. They're right here. Apparently, I can do this. I didn't know it, but apparently I can. Prevent the backstabs, if I'm correct. Yeah, that's pretty good, it's pretty cool. I'm also getting shot in the back. Should have known. There we go. Okay. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready for the best and most awesome thing on this planet? He's right here. It's not just Cena! Ba 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 ba! I just got it. Fire bombs! Why not? They are actually pretty good against the first boss. I think I'm going to equip them. There they are. Let me see. Restored. Nope. Don't want to do it. Pretty amazing castle right there. I will admit that. That's extremely pretty. It's godforsaken place. Okay, let's see. Can I get over to it? Can I jump? Yeah, boy. Titanite shot. Nice. And cheeseburger. Got you. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. I said no. You don't. Okay, so we have the first boss here, and I just want to check if there's any items before I'm starting him. I don't think so. I don't think so. But yeah, I'm thinking I'll make this a nice gameplay. So he's right here, right? I'm taking that sword. Ah! I'm stealing that sword. Pretty nice sword, right? Oh, I actually did some damage. Here, take a fire bomb. Take a fire bomb. Bubba. Here's the strategy. Do this. Ah, no. Not like that. Not that leg. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay, two hits. Then do a barrel. Fuck, do a barrel. Okay. Okay, get back. There we go. Nice. Yeah, boy. Nice. Okay, so that was the first boss. He's extremely easy. When I first encountered him, I was the naked dude. Naked man. Down a little bit. So yeah, I was the naked man. And yeah, I'm actually going to stuff. Yeah, a solid 5 all the way, because I don't know how loud this could be. So yeah, and I'm thinking I will go to the house or the tower thing and straight up go up there and be like a boss, right? Be like a boss. And yeah, we have someone hiding over there. Hey Baba, what are you doing? I'm not doing anything, I'm just hanging out here. Okay, Baba, I'm just hanging out here. Okay, Baba, just have fun. He's actually a nice person. He's actually a nice person. When I first got to know him, he seems like a douche, but in reality, he actually is a nice person. And yeah, I'll definitely try to help him out. Oh god, that didn't help at all. Nope, didn't help at all. Nope. I thought I could just be like, yeah, cheeseburger. No. Oh my bow, nice. I can use that, I think. Yeah, I can actually use that. That's the like the runes and Bloodborne, so that's nice. I should actually finish Bloodborne at one point. But it's my free time when I'm relaxing, not doing any stuff, and goodbye stuff. But dude, relaxing, not doing any stuff, so yeah, that's pretty nice, pretty dope, I want to say. So we have those right there, right? But we also have him over here. These two fuckers over here. There we go. Yeah, I've done some stuff. And that is easier with the knight. Holy balls, is easy with the knight. It's actually hard with the last one I took, the one deprived or something. I don't know what he's called. Just know that he is extremely nice, but also extremely hard. Nothing. Prosperous. Oh shit. There I go. He forgot about him. So yeah, we got the ember. Nice. Oh yeah, isn't this... that... what I... I think this is how I'm burning, I don't know. Yeah, I think. I'm not so certain about it, but yeah. It's really weird. It's really weird. Also, this place. That girl, though. She's fine, though. Just. Okay, okay.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Can I please? Can I please?
I tend to the flame.
Can we please start this? Thank you. I've seen her before and heard to her, so I know a little bit of her. A little bit. Not all, but a little. Yeah, let's level up first, and then in this video. I don't know. But I will.
I tend the law to this end.
Okay, that's fine. Very okay. Well. So I don't know a ton about what I should level up. But I think I need weight. Right? Souls. I need Vigor to enhance my weight thing. Something like that. Equip though, that's the thing. That's the but. Okay. I think I want that on 16, that on 14. And then I want that on 12 too. I have only one. Oh my god, I can actually. Okay, so that's on 12. Actually, I want that on 14. And that on 14 as well. And then I will level that up after it. Because then we have dexterity a little bit more, and then it should be all fine. I don't know, attitude, attunement slot, I don't know what that does or something like that. I don't know about it. So yeah. I cannot level anymore up, so let's do this. It seems more fine. Yeah, take it. Right? Let's say back. And back again. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Nice. So she's the store and he's upgrading stuff. And I think I will upgrade in the time. Yeah, maybe with you guys, I don't know. I think I have enough health, right? Oh, what he can do, he can give me another Estus flask. That's right, I completely forgot about it. Let's do it before I forget about it. Let's do it again.
Well, I am Andre.
Hello, Andre.
Let me,
I know you're the smear. A lot of Estus. And then we are saying four there because I don't think like I'm going to use that one. So, more health potions, thank you.
Pretty, be careful.
Pretty. Thank you. And pray. Also, handsome boy. The girl right here. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you. I know she's right there. But I don't want to talk to her. Don't want to. Let me see. I don't think I can use any of these. Actually, I think I can, but I think they are pretty shite. I'm not going to do that.
Be sure.
Well, in the next gameplay, I will, in the next video, I will definitely go to the next place and see what's happening there, and, I think, have I arrested this? No. And let's just say leave, right? Right, girl? Right? Spank her a little. Yeah, there we go. There we also have that dude, but we also have a dude on some stairs that's extremely hard. So I don't know if I want to deal with him right away. So yeah. But until then, don't forget to upgrade. But I will end this video right here, guys. Thank you guys for being watching. And also, please hit the like button that I know that you want to see this gameplay and see where this is going. Because I don't know where this is going. The only thing I know is that we need to turn some fire armors off. I don't know. That's the thing, right? And also that I know what you want in this gameplay. And also I have a little hint about what I should level up at most. Because I don't know where the best weapons are. I don't know what I should level up. So that could be fun to know, but also more fun to not know and get that all out there. I don't know. I don't know. But until then, don't forget to have a great day out there, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to have a great day, and I'll see you guys either on Twitch or on this video. I will leave the link down below to my Twitch channel, where I will speak Danish and not English. We'll see you. Bye-bye!